लेसन नंबर वन, महाराष्ट्र बिफोर शिवाजी। शिवाजी महाराज वॉज अ ग्रेट मैन। वी सेलिब्रेट इज बर्थ एनिवर्सरी विथ ग्रेट पॉम्प एंड रिवरेंस। इट इज़ अ हैप्पी डे फॉर यू चिल्ड्रेन। यू सिंग सॉन्ग्स एंड पोवाडास इन हिज ऑनर। यू गार्लैंड इस पिक्चर एंड से शिवाजी महाराज की जय। हु वॉज दिस शिवाजी महाराज? वॉट वॉज द ग्रेट वर्क ई डिड दैट वी सेलिब्रेट हिज बर्थडे एवरी ईयर? द टाइम इन विच शिवाजी महाराज लिव्ड वॉज दैट ऑफ द मिडिवल पीरियड। इन दोज डेज मोनार्ची और द रूल ऑफ किंग्स प्रिवेल्ड एवरीवेयर। मैनी ऑफ द किंग्स परस्यूड देयर ओन प्लेजर्स एंड एन्जॉयमेंट्स इंस्टेड ऑफ द वेलफेयर ऑफ देयर सब्जेक्ट्स। बट इवन इन दोज डेज देयर वर सम किंग्स हु लुक्ड आफ्टर द वेलफेयर ऑफ देयर सब्जेक्ट्स। द मुगल एम्परर अकबर इन द नॉर्थ एंड द एम्परर कृष्णदेवराया ऑफ विजयनगर इन द साउथ आर फेमस इन हिस्ट्री फॉर देयर बेनेवोलेंट रूल। लाइकवाइज शिवाजी महाराज ऑल्सो कमांड्स ग्रेट रेस्पेक्ट इवन टूडे। शिवाजी महाराज एस्टेब्लिश स्वराज इन महाराष्ट्र। स्वराज मीन्स सेल्फ गवर्नमेंट, आवर ओन रूल। फॉर अबाउट 400 ईयर्स बिफोर शिवाजी महाराज, महाराष्ट्र वॉज नॉट फ्री। अ लार्ज पोर्शन ऑफ इट वॉज अंडर द रूल ऑफ द निजम शाह ऑफ अहमदनगर एंड द आदिल शाह ऑफ बीजापुर। दीज टू सुल्तान्स had divided Maharashtra among themselves. They were not liberal in their outlook. They oppressed the people over whom they ruled. They were also sworn enemies of each other. They constantly fought against each other with the result that the people suffered and were harassed. The people could not get enough to eat, nor they could celebrate their festivals or worship their gods openly and freely. They were not sure of safety even in their own homes. There were injustice everywhere. In Maharashtra, there were many Watandars like Deshmukhs and Deshpandes who owned Jagirs. They loved only their Jagirs and not their country. The constant fighting among them brought great misery to the people. There was misrule everywhere. People were tired of this oppression and were very unhappy. Shivaji Maharaj saw all this. He undertook the noble task of establishing Swaraj in Maharashtra, which would bring happiness to the people. He first brought to book the Watandars who fought among themselves. He then used them in his plan to establish Swaraj. He fought against the powers that oppressed the people and defeated them. He established Hindavi Swaraj based on justice, fair play and equal treatment to people of all castes and religions. Shivaji Maharaj made no distinction between Hindus and Muslims. He honored the saints of all religions. we draw inspiration from these noble deeds of Maharaj. During a period of about 300 to 400 years before Shivaji Maharaj, many saints were born in Maharashtra. Their work helped Shivaji Maharaj in his successful effort of establishing Swaraj. We shall see in the next chapter what these saints did.